I'm Jeff Bradshaw with Redneck Restorations. This old truck, Quick Tip number 22, brought to you by ElderlyIron.com. We wanted to replace the wheels and tires on Whitey here because the Super Swampers had to go. Well, once you pull them off, you might as well do a brake inspection. And in doing that, we found a few loose studs in the hub. Now, your quick tip today is when you have a loose stud in your hub, Teflon tape is not the answer. There's your quick tip number 22, brought to you by ElderlyIron.com.